Hello, welcome. This is Angellic Voice Studios, and today you signed up for a short survey, right? Yeah, just like a couple of days long, right? Yeah, just a couple of days. You can manage that. We won't be giving you any real downtime. It'll just be question. Okay. Never. That was. Let me just. I know. next question is going to be, if you were stuck on a deserted island with one media, one type of media, what would you choose? Would you choose film or TV, audio, like audiobooks, music, that kind of thing? Or would you choose pencil, paper, or reading? So, movies, music, or books? Oh no, there isn't any sort of limit. Like, if you wanted to, you could have a never-ending library of books on this island, and it would be just refill whenever you wanted, or you'd be able to stream the latest shows on Netflix and that kind of thing. So, and of course they would come with all the, but anyways, we'll get to that stuff later. So what would you choose? Three categories selected. What would be your favorite movie? Oh, really? Oh, I haven't seen that one for... You know what? I'm not even sure if I have seen that one. Choice. I like that. Okay. And so, moving on, what would be your, at least at the moment, what is your favorite music album? Listens to them, but podcasts, radio shows, that kind of thing. if you listen to them, what is your favorite to tune into? Okay, and where do you listen to that from? Like Spotify, Apple Music, iTunes? animal. Okay. And what color is that animal? What color is it? Okay, now this one, this one I do have to hear. right? I would show you the question sheet, but I'm actually not allowed to. Yeah, the privacy reasons, stuff like that, because, yeah, but I do need to hear you out do that character voice right now. Go ahead. Supposed to be. Let's try this again. Let's try this again. Let me hear that again. Oh my goodness. next question is going to be, just, I think we're getting into the, I think that was all of the serious questions there. Now, on to some of the more lighthearted ones. Shared all the stuffed animals, didn't you? Yeah, looking back, you kinda did. That, I can't even say that I can't blame you for that one, cause you kinda just went all out and just went ham on it, you know? Shared a lot more than we needed, so yeah, you're just gonna leave now, cause that was we were just getting into the serious ones, we were just getting into the serious questions. That's fine. But, well, if you do ever want to come back and, well, finish up the survey kind of thing, you've got our business card, right? No, you haven't got our business card. In the morning until never. Always. Come on.